how did Camlin get into chemicals?
Initially, they started with like ink powder in 1931.
उसमे पानी मिलाने का खुद से.
Don't ask questions I can't answer. Chemicals में there are like four different segments and four of these verticals are all connected to each other and they start with a single chemical which is phenol.